Ventura police need help finding this man they believe set several fires throughout the city. Ventura Fire Department says the fires include farming equipment, vegetation, and cars. The latest were three garbage dumpsters in the area of Market Street and Fleet Avenue. All of the fires are under investigation right now. Anyone with any information is asked to call Ventura police. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.